Good afternoon, UAA Health Sciences Hospital. This is Ben with LifeMed Alaska. Can you hear me okay? Good deal and good afternoon. We're about 25 minutes out your location. We've just arrived here in Anchorage. We're coming in from Bethel with a 56-year-old male involved in an ATV accident without a helmet this morning, approximately 6 o'clock. We have a high index of suspicion for a closed head injury. He's got altered mental status. His pain is controlled with morphine and fentanyl at this time. His injuries include multiple right rib fractures, an open tib fib fracture on the right side. We've got the fracture stabilized, bleeding's controlled, C-spine precautions intact. Once again, patient's alert and oriented and comfortable at this time. We're about 25 minutes out your location. Any further?
This is a 56-year-old male, status post ATV accident.
How long ago was the accident?
About 6 hours ago.
Okay.
Vital signs are stable, he's alert and oriented.
Do you know if he's conscious at the scene?
It's unknown if he was conscious at the scene. Thoracic and lumbar spine has been cleared. He's still on C-spine precautions. He has a right tibia fracture and a C-collar in place. We've given him 10 milligrams of morphine and 4 milligrams of Zofran in flight.
Okay, is everybody ready? On three, one, two, three.
Hi, Mr. Harrison. My name is Aaron. You've been in an ATV accident. You're at the UAA Health Sciences Hospital. Are you in any pain?
Doc, I feel like I could die.
Just go ahead and breathe nice and normal. Okay, that sounds really good.
Okay, Mr. Harrison, I'm going to put a pulse oximeter on your finger so we can measure the oxygen in your blood.
Let's get a head CT, a chest x-ray, and a lower extremity x-ray.
His vitals are dropping.
Mr. Harrison? Mr. Harrison, can you hear me? He's not responding.
He's crashing. Get the code team for help.
Can you just have chest compressions?
Okay.
Pull up 1 milligram of Epi.
Getting the chest raise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Analyzing heart rhythm. Do not touch the patient.
Clear everybody back away.
Shock advised.
I'm clear.
Charging.
Everybody clear.
Press the orange button now. Shock delivered. Pause. Begin CPR.
Begin CPR. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Stop and check for pulse.
Yes, doctor.
I have weak pulse.
Monitor showing a blood pressure.
Well done, team.